you to love me like a lover should. You're fine, anytime. Got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I like to watch you when you're in the gym, just making sure that you don't get too thin. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. I just adore your sensation of pain. You got my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. You got my will, but what a thrill.
So what were the clothes all about for this show?
Well, I wrote a blurb, which I can remember. I got it all in one paragraph. I don't know whether people will understand it, but it was the half-dressed city gent finds himself with Odysseus in an Arcadia of 18th century porcelain shepherdesses who frolic with the fauns and satyrs.
It's a fairly easy theme to follow. Tell me something about all of the arrangements for this week. Mm-hmm. You came over here to Chelsea. Do you think it's been a good move to come here?
I would have liked better facilities in terms of cups of tea for people, wine to drink when they got here, things like that. I do care about the people who come here. I would have liked them to have been treated a little bit more. You know, like, it's such a beautiful green area with this tent. It's rather like a garden party. It would have been nice if they could have had tea and sandwiches and stuff when they got here.
What is it you like about what Vivian does?
Her flamboyancy. Everyone's so boring in the 80s. The 80s will be remembered as the era of spindly black Italian furniture and boring clothes.
And except Sarah Stockbridge, because you've never been boring in the 80s, have you?
Well, I was for a while, until Vivian got hold of me.
I mean, do you come here especially to be outrageous during Vivian's shows?
No, I'm not aware that I am outrageous.
Come on, you know it. I mean, those guys,
no,
they're all shouting your name.
Entertaining is the word.
Is that what you want to be?
Yeah, entertaining.
Yeah? I mean, do you enjoy that kind of minute on the catwalk when everybody's
looking
at you?
Oh, yeah, it's great. A catwalk is a brilliant thing to perform on as well, because it's like, oh, I don't know, it's better than a stage. I like it.
Kiss me, baby. Kiss me, baby. Feels good. Kiss me, baby. Hold me, baby. Hold me, baby. Want you to love me like a lover should. You're fine. Anytime. Got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I like to watch you when you're in the gym. Just making sure that you don't get too thin. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.